we actually use in a woodchip here is olive tree wood.